guys, what's going on today? That's the Baller Boys back with another video, and today we're going to be showing you guys how to be a better all-around basketball player. Just work on the fundamentals, work on shooting, dribbling, all that good fun stuff. So, let's get right into it. All right, guys, so first things first, we're going to start off with dribbling. Like, everything evolves around dribbling. Like, if you're sitting here, you're doing the double dribble, two-hand special, you're like, I don't even know what you want to play, but just stop sports, right? So, first things first, so look at yourself. Take a video of yourself, whatever. If you're dribbling like that, losing the ball, every other 30 milliseconds, whatever you want to call it, going like that, hitting the knee and stuff. See, if you got the ball flopping around like a dick in your shirt sleeve, no, that's not how you're supposed to do it, right? She's flopping around like you can't control her, no. You got to work on dribbling, maybe take it easy, take it simple, as my coach would always say. Just do some easy dribbles, just do some practice like that. Through the legs, maybe just crossover. Practice, hesitations, driving the pen, step back. All that stuff. You know what I'm saying? So just practice your dribble. You want to be able to dribble, even if you're not a point guard. Like, I'm not a point guard, but I still want to know how to dribble, right? I can do it all. Like, I'm a one of a kind, probably, probably in history. Like, I beat LeVar Ball, I beat Michael Jordan. What, I don't know what else you want me to say. So shooting, all right? Shooting. So if you're chucking up bricks with two hands like that, it went in, but it's not supposed to. Anyway, if you're chucking up bricks with a two-hand special here, like the girls at my old school always did, no. Forget basketball, all right? You gotta have a one-hand shoot, you gotta have a 90-degree angle there if you want to get a protractor out, that's just dandy too. Gotta pull up. Everyone misses once in a while. I'd probably miss once a year or whatever. Gotta find a shooting form that works for you. You gotta flick the wrist. You gotta follow through in your shot. Your elbow, everything's gotta follow through nicely. That's how you get a good shot. Grabbing the legs. All that good stuff, alright? So and the only way you can really get better shooting is just practice your form. Practice shooting, just shoot. That's what I do, and I'm considered to be the best basketball player to ever live, so. Even ask anyone, alright? We're gonna work on layups, dunks, I don't know how tall you are or whatever. Layups, I don't know if you can see here, but it's kinda hard to do a layup, like there's no friggin' backboard. You gotta make do with what you got, am I right? So you gotta have an explosive layup. You don't want, soft layups going under the net. No. You gotta just float to the net. Right hand, left hand, underhand scoop, whatever you want to call it. See, I'm a pretty good basketball player. You guys already know that from my previous videos or whatever. Step by Jimmy's. Don't miss them either. Just layups, all you gotta do is practice. Like, I can't really do with the backboard here. It works, I don't know. It's what you get when you got guys that think they can dunk. Like, I can't really dunk yet, but. Oh. I can grab the rim, I just can't dunk, I'm not even 6 foot yet, so. This is mainly for the centers, guys. This is post moves. Get in the post. Hit him with a little fade. Hit that, Jimmy. Little post. Post spin to layup. Everything involves around dribbling, shooting, layups, everything. Like, everything, guys. Maybe a little fake up and under all day. And another good play is called the pick and roll. I'm not talking about, picking your nose and rolling it around. No, I'm talking about a basketball play here. So you're sitting on the couch doing whatever you're doing. I'm handling my business on the court. Right, so I don't have another guy, so I'll just demonstrate. So I'm the dribbler, and you got Joe over here setting pick. This guy's coming, you dribble around here. Joe that's had a pick here, he's gonna roll. We're gonna feed Joe. The ball's gonna bounce out. Joe's gonna collect it and put that up. All right, another good one's the pick and fade. more for the shooters. So Joe sets the pick. He fades. He gives it back to him. Three ball. Misses. Got the rebound. The layup in. Another thing you got to work on, athleticism, right? Got to be able to keep up with the game. You know, going a whole quarter by your, like, in the game is extremely hard. You got to practice that. Work on jumping, work on driving, work on combos. Like, step on, hit that, you know. You just got to do, you just got to practice, guys. Until you get an all-around better basketball player. See, I used to be the chump of the school, and now I was actually the guy who made the NBA. I don't know if you guys know that, but whatever. Yeah. So, anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hopefully you can get better at basketball. And, you know, let me know if you did, all right? Let me know if you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, comment, whatever, subscribe. Thanks for watching.